Geoffrey Wale Mwamba, popularly known as GBM, has evolved dramatically in the Zambian politics. He is known to have been a political student of late Michael Sata, popularly known as King Cobra, due to his aggressive approach to the Zambian politics. 2019 has recorded a huge number of hate speech from GBM aimed at the campaigning President Edgar Lungu and Patriotic Front Party ahead of 2021 general election. GBM was mostly entrusted by UPND with Northern, Copper Belt, Muchinga and Lwapula provinces, in which, most busted by elections, he was mandated as the vice president of the opposition UPND. He made it very clear to the people of Zambia why PF should not be revolted during 2021 general election.
2016 general election. Vice Mutilati Yongwai Map to Pele, Fuli Ediga, at Yongwai Nishta, the out in data development. Kanshin Penko 2016. Hello, Kabini Vasata.
In some cases, the former defense minister appealed to women to be careful with their husbands and men in general, stating men in politics can change their mind anytime if not properly guided by women whom he described as better than men as far as change of political minds are concerned.
Sana sana nga tuwanuwa motu jiri jiri. Pantu imocho mwalanda, tamu pilibuka, tamu futuka. No mbaifo forever shitata, vifine tulelanda pano. Tuga futuka, tuga lawa nobu chushi, mwonsebo batu PF batu pishia mweni ya kayonse. Utra mu 2011, ukufika mu 2019.
While he said all this, GBM did not only speak against the ruling PF or bad leadership of President Edgar Lungu's administration, but also pointed out an alternative, Mr. Hagainde Hichilema, popularly known as HH, stating he is the only hope for the Zambia's broken economy.
Pandu wa PF chaoma walipilo mchainizi wakano kulipila wa fama.
In the first week of April 2019, on 3rd in specific, most Zambian media platforms were hit by reports of GBM's intentions to rejoin the ruling Patriotic Front, the same party he codenames, but he stood during a press briefing held in Lusaka to state his true position on the allegation.
I'm challenging all of you Zambians. Is that the way you know GBM?
Amen.
Am I a weak soul?
No.
Can I be bought for 30 pieces of silver?
No.
At the expense of many Zambians who are suffering.
Amen.
Under the hands of Ututu PF to Gabolala. Come on, man. Be serious, Zambians. And those of you who are stupidly and foolishly speculating such false rumors, please stop it. Both inside our party and outside our party. Otherwise, I'm going to stamp my authority as vice president of this party and I'll deal with you.
And on the 23rd, in the same month of April 2019, GBM rejoined PF and promised Zambians that he would destroy UPND, starting with Raphula province.
I'll pose three questions to you. The first one will be, should we form our own political party? The second one will be, should we join an opposition party? Should I take you back to PF? First of all, I'm going to go into Kaputa. I want to go and dismantle.
Today, JBM holds a position of National Vice Mobilization Chairman in the ruling Patriotic Front. Jenje Chizu reporting for 2019, year under review.